disguises no one knows. Hides the face, lies the slave, and the sun in my disgrace. Boiling heat, summer stench, neath the black, the sky of steel. Call my name, throw a cream in the hear you scream again. Black hole sun, won't you come wash away the rain? Black hole sun, won't you come, won't you come, won't you come? Stuttering, cold and damp, steal the warm wind, tired friend. Times are gone for honest men, and sometimes far too long for snakes. In my shoes, walking sleep, in my youth I pray to keep heaven send hell away. No one seems like you anymore. Black hole sun, won't you come wash away the rain? Black hole sun, won't you come, won't you come? Black hole sun, won't you come wash away the rain? Black hole sun, won't you come, won't you come? Black hole sun, black hole sun, won't you come? Black hole sun, black hole sun, won't you come? Black hole sun, black hole sun, won't you come? Black hole sun, black hole sun. Hang my head, drown my fear, till you all just disappear. Black hole sun, won't you come wash away the rain? Black hole sun, won't you come, won't you come? Black hole sun, won't you come wash away the rain? Black hole sun, won't you come, won't you come? Black hole sun, black hole sun, won't you come? Black hole sun, black hole sun, won't you come? Black hole sun, black hole sun, won't you come? Black hole sun, black hole sun, yeah. Yeah.
In case you haven't heard, the discovery of the biggest comet ever was announced in June of 2021. It's predicted to be closest to Earth sometime in the year 2031. Even though its discovery was publicly announced in 2021, the actual discovery date of this comet is 2014. And there are a lot of things about it that just don't really add up, which we'll get into here in just a second, but check this out. This is a United Nations Planetary Defense Team Project's final report and its recommendations to United Nations for the roadmap for Earth's planetary defense initiatives. And man, check out the coincidences with this thing, the fictional future scenario that this thing has in it. And it sets up here, and the actual real scenario of this new comet, Bernardinelli-Bernstein. So this starts off with a fictional future scenario of for the year 2030, when the astronomer has spotted a comet that enters our solar system and is on a trajectory for an Earth impact sometime in the year 2030. And if you go through, it's got the timelines here lined out, the deflection phase you see right there. Here it's got a trajectory deal, which looks an awful lot. I mean, it's maybe just the colors and not really the actual comet trajectory here, but man, it looks a lot like it. And you see there, deflection phase 2, January 2031. See, now that's, I think it's January 2031 is when Bernardinelli-Bernstein is supposed to hit. So tell me that's not just a coincidence. And then when you look at this here, you'll notice as it goes down through here, it actually gives two outcomes for this future fictional scenario. One with us preparing and caring about planetary defense, and the other one, us not, and how, you know, if we care, we're going to make it through. If we don't, we're probably going to die. Now, I'll leave the link to this in the description or in the pinned comment, but man, this is pretty weird. It talks about 2022 just a second ago, and how an asteroid was detected then, increased our invulnerability. It looks as if this fiction report is a real report that was based off of something that they supposedly didn't know about then, but maybe they did, because the comet Bernardinelli-Bernstein was actually discovered in 2014. This report's written in 2015, it just seems like they're tied together. You look at here at the end, even they've got, let's see, it says discussions, recommendations. We got detection and tracking. I think they even mentioned the dark energy survey, which was what was found, which, yeah, DES, let's see, something adequate TRL for DES, which dark DES is dark energy survey. And actually the team here, I think, is even partners with the dark energy survey people. So that's tied definitely. Getting the global collaboration here, and how, if you read some of this, is kind of freaky here, that they want to create a new normal called the responsibility to defend Earth. And they also believe in the creation of a new global governance body. Yeah, man, it's all just ties in. It's all too creepy. I did a full video on this, but it had a strike, and I'm trying to upload it. So when or if I can get that fixed and uploaded, there'll be a, actually, it's a pretty long video on kind of a compilation of things, along with the Bernardinelli interviews. So it's pretty crazy. But yeah, this report from 2015, can you believe all the things in there that just seem to tie right in? Crazy. Anyway, thanks for tuning in to your Back-Ass Words Weird World. Till next time.